Before using behavioral authentication, users needed to complete registration with tilting their heads. They then tilt their heads in physical space to control the movement of the user's viewpoint in VR. Users needed to find a target indicated by red arrow. Participants pressed the controller's trigger for confirmation upon reaching to the destination. The user's name was displayed after successful authentication.